Nobody here. was quick.
You look like you could use some rest.
I'll be fine. It's just that playing these two roles hasn't left me much time to sleep.
Where'd you get those cuts?
The Colonel.
He found out?
If he knew, I'd be dead already. No, this is his hobby. He's a sadist. He gets pleasure out of making people suffer. He's scum. Does it look that strange to you?
No. I'm the same way. Scars all over.
Can I see?
No. Where'd you get this one?
I got it after defecting to the Soviet Union.
I don't think so. It's older than that. Code breaking is a desk job. Where'd you get this kind of scar?
You really want to know? Well, too bad. A girl's gotta have some secrets, you know. But enough about that. You've gotta get going. The phase two trial of the Shagglehot is about to start, and it looks like someone might be coming to spoil the party.
Khrushchev?
His forces are on their way here. The Colonel is gathering his troops together to meet them. If we don't get a move on, the security will be even tighter than it is now. You'll need this key. It unlocks the door to the underground tunnel. Once you're in there, you can follow the tunnel to get inside Groznygrad. Better take these two. They should come in handy. And take this too.
What is it?
The food of the future. A well-balanced meal for the space age. It's good to eat some real food once in a while. I'll bet if I kissed you, you'd taste like a wild beast.
Do you know where exactly in Groznygrad Sokolov is located?
He's in the heart of the fortress, the weapons lab. The weapons lab is divided into three wings. There's the east wing, which houses the research facilities. Then there's the main wing where the weapons are assembled. That's where the Shagglehot is. Finally, there's the west wing, which is connected via a passageway to the main building. That's where Sokolov is. To get in, you'll have to enter the main wing from the east wing. Then, go through the passageway on the second floor of the main wing.
The west wing of the weapons lab. Got it.
There's just one problem.
Not again.
The west wing is protected by the highest level of security. You need to be Colonel class to get in.
Colonel class?
Here, look at this picture. Major Ivan Rydenovich Rykov. Pretend you're him.
How do I do that?
Steal his clothes. You look similar from behind. They won't know the difference. Your face might be a problem, so you just have to figure something out. He should be somewhere in the east wing.
All right. But how am I supposed to escape once I get Sokolov out of there? Command said you're supposed to have something ready for me.
And I do. There's a lake 30 miles north of here. I hid a wig there.
A wig?
It's a state-of-the-art ground effect vehicle.
A ground effect vehicle? I can't fly one of those.
That's okay. I happen to be an excellent pilot.
Taking off from a lake is trickier than it looks. It's not like riding a motorcycle. You've got to be more delicate.
Of course I will. You've seen how good I am with the bike, right?
Right. You handle the escape then. I'll head for Groznygrad.
Wait a minute. There's something I wanted to ask you.
What?
What's the story between you and the boss?
She was like a mother, and my master.
And your lover?
It went deeper than that.
Deeper?
Half of me belongs to the boss.
Do you love her?
No, nothing like that.
Do you hate her?
Does it have to be one or the other? Love or hate?
Between a man and a woman? You bet.
For 10 years, we lived and died together. You couldn't possibly understand.
And you think you can kill her now? That's your mission, isn't it? Assassinating the boss? Snake, is there anyone you like? Someone special?
I've never been interested in other people's lives.
You were interested in the boss.
She was different.
Really? How do you feel about me?
I should be asking you the same question.
Me? I can fall in love if it's part of the mission. Even with you. Snake? What's wrong? See you around, Snake. Take care of yourself.
What about you?
I've got to hurry back and play my other part.
Are you going to be okay?
Not sure. They're not stupid, and they know there's a spy. There's no way you could have gotten this far all by yourself.
Colonel, did he talk?
No, he died before I could get it out of him.
Wasn't the spy then?
Look at this.
A transmitter?
Exactly. Planted to keep someone informed of his location.
But does this mean Grannon was the spy?
Perhaps he was being used by someone else.
Perhaps. This man was our comrade.
Comrade or not, he's of no use to us now.
I don't approve of your methods.
I don't need your approval. I'm in command here.
And that nuclear shell?
Still feeling sore about that, are you? What are you gonna do? Report it to the authorities? This is war, Major. A Cold War, fought with information and espionage. We must root out spies wherever they hide. It is kill or be killed. Potential threats must be weeded out. Your feelings are a menace to the unity of our organization. Someone is guiding the enemy's hand. A single man can only accomplish so much. Make no mistake, there is a spy among us.
But casting suspicion on our own comrades.
The C-3 explosives have been stolen.
You think it was the American?
No. He could not have reached this fortress yet.
Then who?
I'd be careful about suspecting your own men.
Boss!
Where have you been?
The fear and the end have fallen.
Damn it! CIA dog? That leaves only the Fury. How can the legendary Cobras be beaten so easily?
He's good.
Fallen for him?
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
What is he after? Must be more than just Sokolov.
America is out to destroy the Shagohod and get its hands on your inheritance. The Philosopher's legacy.
Huh? Impossible. The legacy, it...
Then they're out to kill me as well. Colonel, tighten the security on this place. He's coming here, I'm sure of it. I'm gonna get the Davy Crockett.
Boots. Make sure you polish them up properly.
Snake, you all right? Snake! I've had enough. Can't complain.
am. The fury. The flames of my rage will incinerate you. I came back from space. As I returned, I had one vision. The world set ablaze. And do you know what I saw there? Fury. A great and terrible fury at being alive. Now, you're going to feel the scorching heat of that horrible blackness.
Thank you.
eat flame! Where'd you... Boss. This is the end of the Copras. You've got to live on. You're the only one left. I'm off. To join the sorrow. Mission Control, do you read me? I'm coming home. I see the Earth. Thank you.
who's that?
What's wrong?
This is HQ.
We've lost sight of the enemy. He's definitely here somewhere. Flush him out. Oh!
What can I say? This is horrible.